A warm welcome to the penultimate lunchtime concert in this series brought to you courtesy of the St. Peter's YouTube channel. And as ever, a big thank you to the team in the office, Nick, Caroline and Chip, for making certain this happens. Today we've got two performers. First, we will hear a piano recital given by George Needham, who was due to play for us live early in April, a concert that we had to cancel because of the coronavirus outbreak. George will be playing the Liszt Ballade number 2 in B minor. The second performance today is a cello recital given by Gabrielle Yuen. She will be playing the Rachmaninov cello sonata. If you want more information about either of these works and the performers, you will find everything you need to know on the website. So please sit back and enjoy the music.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
thank you to George and Gabrielle for two absolute marvellous recitals today. I think we've been very fortunate in these virtual concerts in the recent past, and we've heard some stunning performances. Next week, we are going to enjoy a piano recital by one of our favourites who've been performing at these series of concerts for quite a few years now, Alyssa Felsova. I'm sure it would be very, very popular indeed. So please put that date in your diary, 1 o'clock Wednesday next week. As ever, you can continue to support Grove House Rennie Hospice by visiting their website and clicking on their Just Donate page. And afterwards, if you'd like to join us for a discussion, please follow the links to join us via Zoom and meet up with other people who have been watching the concert today. So until next week, when I hope to see you all back again, thank you for joining us today. Take care and keep safe. Thank you.